preserve our bell with a third leg, located posteriorly.